arrested on June 24th. Rick Ross's real name is William Leonard Roberts, faces charges including aggravated assault and kidnapping. His bodyguard faces kidnapping and aggravated battery charges. This stems from an incident earlier this month at a home in Fayetteville.